Hi guys, so I am tucked into bed. I just got out of the shower, and I'm having some tea and stuff to, you know, wind down and just, you know, go to bed. And I decided I was going to check the USPS page to see where Nighty was at. She's in the same state. She's in Richmond right now, and my heart's telling me, oh, it could be tomorrow, you never know, Andy, but I know that it's probably gonna be the due date that it set for itself, which is Wednesday, but fingers crossed.